big fish mating here.
Soco Falls. It's a pretty steep climb to come down. They've hung some ropes to help you make your way down the rocks. To get down to the falls. So let's go see these falls. There's a creek coming in. Now we're going to go down to the bottom of this and see what we got coming down the mountain. There's a platform up there.
The Deep Creek area of the Great Smoky Mountains National Park is not too far away from Bryson City, and it's well known for hiking trails and waterfalls and the beautiful streams that flow down the rocks of this mountain. People mountain bike, picnic, fish, and camp in this area. Come along with us as we visit Tom Branch Falls with Mom, and then we go to Juney Whank Falls for a little hike on our own as Mom gets to sit and enjoy the warm sunshine of Tom Branch Falls.
Straight ahead, Juney Whank Falls.
Thank you.